April, we had registered a case under section 302 IPC in Porvorim police station, where we had a dead man, a body was found in the area of Porvorim. Aur uske baad during the investigation, initially we had arrested five persons who were found to be involved in this murder case, but the main accused in the case was still absconding. So the major development in the case is that today we've arrested the main person involved in this murder, and he has been identified as one Vikas, who is around 22 years old, and he is resident of Kandulin Orda in Bardez, and he's been arrested and necessary legal action is being taken against him. So in total we've made 6 arrests in this case, and we've successfully worked out this case. So this is all I have to tell you. If there are any further questions, you can
ask.
Initially जो हमारी investigation से पता चला है वो ये है कि there was a kind of a love triangle involved, and because of which this murder was committed.
Is the girl also a suspect in this?
These are all part of the investigation, and we are looking at all angles. So if we are also questioning the girl, we are also questioning other people involved in this to see whether what is their role.
The main accused has been arrested, no?
Main accused is until now we have found him to be the main accused, and we have arrested him.
Any religious connections and anything?
No, nothing of that.
What was the main role of the accused? I mean, what his role in
the? He is part of that. There was a fight between these two boys, and according to the accused, what he has told us initially, that the deceased, he had certain pictures of a female friend, and he was trying to tell him to get those pictures deleted, and during this discussion they had a verbal altercation, which quickly turned into a physical fight in which a group of men were also involved, which eventually led to his death.
अक्यूज को
हमने अरेस्ट गोवा से ही किया है, अभी हम इतना ही बता।
सो इतना लेट क्यों हो गया मेन अक्यूज़ को अरेस्ट करने में?
इस तरीके से नहीं है, जैसे आपने देखा होगा जिस दिन ये केस रजिस्टर हुआ है उसी दिन शाम से ही इसके अंदर अरेस्ट स्टार्ट हो गई थी, एंड इन्वेस्टिगेशन इज अ कॉन्टिन्यूस प्रोसेस, एंड द एक्यूज और द पर्सन हु commits the crime is always trying to run as far as he can from the police, but eventually, as you have seen in this case, the law catches and we've made the arrest, and the arrest has been made in a it's not a delayed arrest. To us tarike se nahi hai isme hamare panje Porvorim police station ki sari team ne led by SDPO Porvorim and PI Porvorim kafi iske andar acha kaam kiya hai, jiski wajah se they've been quickly been able to crack this case.
Sir, you have said.
पकड़े गए तो उनको कुछ ये कोर्ट के सामने पेश किया गया था, 4 लोगों 5 लोगों को, तो उसका क्या अपडेट?
ये ऐसे इन चीजों को हम नहीं रिवील कर सकते, जैसे कि आपको पता है कि ये केस अभी भी चल रहा है, इसमें इन्वेस्टिगेशन जारी है, एंड टू रिवील एनीथिंग एट दिस स्टेज वुड मीन कॉम्प्रोमाइजिंग ऑन इन्वेस्टिगेशन, देयरफॉर वी वोंट बी एबल टू टेल यू ऑल दोस डिटेल्स.
Sir, you have said 6 accused. So, any more suspect?
Yes, we feel there are other people also. They may be involved. There are other people may be involved, and subsequent arrest will also be made in this case.
Sir, the body was found near audit lodge. Was the crime committed there or somewhere else when the body was found?
So the crime was committed at 2 or 3 places, and finally the body was thrown there.
So they transported his body.
Yes, it was a continuing offense, and eventually it was he was left there.
So body पिकते वक्त अकेला था या उसके ग्रुप के साथ में थे?
किस समय?
Body पिकते वक्त
जब उनको body उन्होंने फेंकी है तो उसके साथ ग्रुप में उसके दोस्त थे, जो इस फाइट के अंदर इन्वॉल्व थे वो भी थे उसके अंदर शामिल।
सर वन मोर लास्ट थिंग, वाज ही अलाइव व्हेन ही वाज थ्रोन
ऑन द प्लेस? एज पर द पोस्टमार्टम देयर इज नो कंक्लूसिव एविडेंस टू सजेस्ट दैट वेदर ही वाज अलाइव और नॉट, बट फ्रॉम द इनिशियल इंटरोगेशन विच वी मेड ऑफ द अक्यूज दे से दैट व्हेन दे हैड थ्रोन हिम ऑफ then he was still conscious.
But cause of death kya tha sir?
So in the post-mortem the cause of death has been found to be multiple injuries which have been caused by hitting him aur uski wajah se back mein unki chot hai aur uski wajah se death has happened.
Koi sharp isse
no, there is no prima facie doesn't appear like that.
So he was tortured and murdered?
No, it's not like that. There were multiple people involved, so it's that kind of thing.
Main accused is from Goa, sir?
All the accused who we've arrested, they are residents of Goa.
Sir, we understand their main accused has surrendered to the police, not the accused.
Well, that is your interpretation of what it means. For us, we have arrested him.
Thank you.
Sir,
generally,
one accused in future, agar lucky ko arrest karna padega, to kya aap?
नहीं, ये हाइपोथेटिकल सवाल है मैडम, इससे हाइपोथेटिकल सवाल पे पुलिस मैं स्टेज पे जवाब नहीं दे पाऊँगा। थैंक यू।